Howdy and welcome to Let's Play IL-2 Stormovic. My name is Nobs, ZXPK, and OBB. We are doing a campaign from the Pacific Fighters. See the top right corner? Pacific Fighters. That was supposed to be the sequel to IL-2 Stormovic, but it's since been incorporated into the 1946 version along with many other, what they call that, expansion packs. But here we are, it's September of 44, so we are in Palau now. We were flying SBD-5. So last time we played, it was November of 43. So we had 10 months of good break, good rest. And we moved about 2,000 miles to the west from Tarawa to Palau. SBD-5 is a new airplane. We had been flying the SBD-3. Still the same dauntless. Let's take a look at the airplane SBD-3. This is actually SBD-6, these specs. Anyway, SBD-3 had the Wright R-1820-52 engine, which had 1,000 horsepower. Now, SBD-5 has about 200 more horsepower. And this was the most produced version. That's nearly 3,000 more built. And has a reflective gun sight, which I had complained about the scope, so hopefully the reflector will suit me better than the scope. So mission number 39, it's a new operation. Operation Stalemate has begun. After the Mariana Islands blow, our carrier forces now approach the Palaus in order to secure our left flank in our advantage toward the Philippines and Taiwan Island. The Pertus Marine, the Pertus was the Marine General, Admiral, I don't know, he's the top Marine guy. And we'll land on Peleliu, the local fortified island, in order to silence the airfield and the garrison and so on, leave the left side of our offensive cleared of any enemy air or naval activity. Very good. So these are a set of islands we called Palau, and it's kind of similar deal of Tarawa and Daejeo Island. With all Palau, we only want this one, Peleliu, the small island. Probably 5 square miles or so, not that big, but we don't care about all this crap right now. We just want this because there's an airbase here, very similar to Daejeo Island. There's an airbase here that we want. We want it, we don't want the Japanese to have it. So here comes a little bit of freedom. September 12th, 1944, 8:45 in the morning. The weather is 7 out of 10, which is okay. So clouds are at 2,000 feet. Gentlemen, look at the map. The objective is the most important enemy airbase. Airfield on Palau Island. We need to suppress it in order to guarantee a success in our success of our invasion. You can of course expect heavy flag greeting you on your way there. Great. So be alert and come home safe. Let us see what you can do with 6 SBD-5s. So Peleliu here. This is what we want. So there's airbase here. You see the clearing. It's always that we gotta get there. It says to suppress the airbase. I don't know what that means. I think that means to blow up all the AAAs and flaks. And if we survive that, maybe blow up all the cars and tanks and all the guns that may be shooting other guys. I don't know, but we're gonna take off, circle around, fly to vector 236 down this way. Then when we're done, we'll just follow up the islands. Hopefully we'll meet up with our ships up there, because by the time we're done with the missions, the ships will have sailed northward to somewhere up there. We'll just follow these islands up there. How long is this? It's about 34 kilometers from here to here. So let's say this is about 70. Let's say this is about 100 kilometers. Let's attack on another 100 kilometers. About 40% will be more than enough fuel, unless we get into a long dogfight or a chase or a bomb run. Let's take more than that, 50%. No scope outside. It looks exactly the same airplane as SPD-3. The changes in here, in the cowl flaps, the engine inside, the bombs, 3 bombs of 5 pounds, 500 pounds each. We have 5 second delay. Why the hell not? Vector 236, altitude 2000. Let's go. So flying in to an airbase, enemy airbase, is always the most dangerous kind of mission, in my opinion, in this game. Alright, so open up the canopy. Hello. Everyone had a nice 10-month break. I don't see any other ships here. Are we alone? We wouldn't be alone. That would never ship out a carrier alone. Anywhere. So here we go. So it's the same old carrier. It's supposed to be a different carrier, but it's the same carrier in this game. Lower the wing flaps. The six of us. Oh, actually a ship back there. I think that's a carrier back there. To the right. Another ship in front. Taking off. So see some island over there, big piece of land, very faint. So throttle up, chance away. I'm gonna fly the same way, just a little bit of right rudder. Pitch down. Here, raise up the gears. Bright, bright sun, the Pacifics.
Heading 210, altitude 01.
Flaps, and we gotta turn around to the left. Yeah, we're gonna circle around until everyone takes off. Number 3 is taking off. Oh, look at that! We have some support F4U. So we have seen the F3F Wildcats. We've seen the F6F Hellcats. Now here are the F4Us, perhaps even more famous than either one of the cats. That is the Corsair. And there's a big piece of land over there. We're not going there, we're going somewhere to the south. These planes, the Corsairs, have the famous seagull wings that kind of dip below and then go back up. Hopefully we'll get a closer look at them in a bit. That's the leader. Number 3, number 2, number 4. Am I going the right way? Yeah, almost. Not quite close enough to make them out, but they got the seagull wings. Hello, number 2. Alright, so let's go on to waypoint number 2, which is slightly to the right. A huge piece of land over there. That's the carrier that the Corsairs took off from. So Navy didn't use, the US Navy didn't use the Corsairs too much. At least not in the World War II, because they were very dangerous to land on and take off from the carriers. They had a visibility problem more than anything. That would stall out. They're a little bit too heavy for it, and basically it didn't fit with the what the Navy was looking for. But the Marines used them. Marines landed from on the land. They would just conquer the land and just build an airbase and use Corsairs from there. It's no heat. It's quite hot. September of South Pacific, low altitude, middle of nowhere. It's hot. Right now we're on the way to get to 236. Guys here. Number 3 is here. I'm gonna climb up to altitude 2000 meters. Number 4 is here. So here's the whole bunch of set of islands. Corsairs are back behind that way. Retrim my airplane. Trim control. trim rudder left a bit until this thing is in the middle. And see how my plane flies. Good enough. So number 2, 3, 4 right here, nice little line. Number 5 and 6, I don't know where they are. But the Corsair's in the sun. Altitude 1600 meters. We have a ways to go. Let's climb up. 1800 meters. Altitude 19. 2000. So let's level out here. Trim my elevator down, push down. Ah, 5 and 6 are joining us. Beautiful background. Quite fast actually, 240 to 50 kilometers per hour for Corsair, for SPD-3, that's fast enough. So 236. Whole bunch of small islands. Let's see if we that's probably it. That's Peleliu right there. I see the gray lines that are the runways. Look, no scope to reflect the gun sight. So the scope was pretty nice when you're diving. That was great when you're diving, but otherwise it would get in your way because I would look at it but I couldn't see to the left or the right of it. But now I can have a good visibility and still have the reticle to tell me where I'm going. That's the all six of us in a nice line. Corsair is still with us. Yeah, this is the leader. 2, 3, 4 under the sun. Let's go.
Attention, fighters. 11 o'clock. Attention, fighters. 11
four,
o'clock.
4-0 spotted. Coming right for us. Climb up above us. We do have our rear gunner still. Guys rolling upside down, diving right for us. They got the green paint on right now. Did they used to have a white paint? Uh oh, there's four more. There's a lot more. Holy crap, there's 8 Corsairs here.
Attention, fighters, 1 o'clock.
Yeah, they're coming right for us right now.
5. Anybody?
They're not gonna make
it.
Yeah, there's 4 more over there. So there's 8 in front of us, 4 behind us. Dauntless are in trouble.
My
car number 5 is going down.
I got one! Fighter, this is 6 o'clock. Anybody, play my game.
And they're shooting us from underneath. I don't know if there's a ship underneath. Something's shooting at us from underneath.
Guys, see yourself!
Our number 6 is shot. Look at that. There's a sea of blue airplanes behind me. Corsair shot. I'm shot. Fuck! I just blew up. I exploded.
That's
it. Look how close we were. Yeah, we could not make it.
Number 1. Number 2 is going down. Bail out.
Look at that. The zero is just everywhere. It's number 2 who bailed out.
It's
the pilot in the back with the rear gunner. It's crashing into the water. Let's see who else. Number 3 is being chased by 2 of the police exams. Turning. climb.
Damn. Get him off me, this one. Oh damn, get him off me!
Uh-oh. He's jettisoning his bombs. Opening his canopy. Yell the fuck out. Well, this is the Corsair. Here's a closer look at the Corsair. Good looking wings. Powerful engine. Got those mounts for the bombs and whatever fuel tanks and rockets or whatever they can carry. Of course, this was made to be a fighter, but by this time they take on, they make more of a multi-role airplanes than a strict one-job airplane.
It's a Corsair. Oh damn! Get him off me!
As although it's a fighter, it can do bombing and multi-role.
Number two.
This guy's a swarm by A6Ms. He has a teammate out there who's being chased by Zero. This dive from that kill back there. Take a look at him, number two. His engine is dying.
I'm bailing out! This is one.
Oh, number one just got killed. Just like that. Take an eye off him for a few seconds. It's dead. And this guy's engine is dying. That's no power. Take a look at his face. Yeah, but his engine is dying. He's looking at the zeros. He's gonna try to ditch his airplane.
This is two. Damn, get him off me!
And the Japanese are still shooting at him. Don't stall, dude. You don't want to stall at this altitude. He's using his flaps. Yeah. It's good enough, ditch. It's number four. I don't know where he's going. But I would fly the fuck away if I were him. At least four zeros chasing him, but he's got the altitude advantage. Looks like he's flying to the sun.
Attention, fighters! 5 o'clock.
Just fly away, man. He's turning around. He's trying to do something. He's not gonna make it. And this guy, I don't know who this is.
This is
and
four.
This is someone
anybody?
Else. That's it.
Help over here.
This guy who just ditched. Before is not gonna get shot. Take a look at the Japanese side. A6M0 is the green paint. It's just rocking. I don't know. This is on purpose. It's rocking left and right, having fun. So is his wingman apparently. Oh, we'll get a look at the enemy airbase. This is what we want. The airstrip. Some planes parked, some tents, some searchlights, or some guns over there, more guns over here, there's a car over there, there's a village out there, there's another gun hidden there, there's another gun there, see there's guns everywhere, they're very tiny, you can't see them from the sky. Oops, turned off my track IR. Another gun or something over there, and there's searchlight over there. Another gun at the control tower. Let's see, is this stuff over there? There's some. Yeah, there's more guns over here. I don't know. This is like a underground bunker entrance or something. There's nice palm trees over there. There's trucks and tents and buildings and a flag. And tanks, a lot of stuff over here, very very dangerous. And the worst part is we can't even make it to there, so I don't know, we have a long long way to go. So we got killed in action, we blew up instantaneously, we had no chance. I guess that's the good way to go, no pain. Yeah, but so close, but this is the hardest part. And once we get there, once we fly on top of it, even if there weren't any blue airplanes, we would have a tough time doing anything. We definitely can't dive bomb at the gun, because if you dive bomb right on top of them, you'll become a very easy target for them to shoot at you. So you can't even dive bomb at them. You gotta come at an angle and kind of half-ass aim it. Get the fuck out of there. And once we're done with all that, you still gotta come back home. So I'm gonna take off first this time. And the zeros aren't gonna let you go home safely. If you do go back home, or if you do get away from the zeros, you still gotta find your ships in the middle of nowhere. And once you find your ships, you still gotta land the damn thing. It's tough. This is what we have to do. So this time we can skip. So we've already seen everything. Gears raised, flaps are raised. Okay, Corsairs. Gonna take off from that. Yeah, I see some dots climbing out of that ship. Yeah, for you. Alright, so I'm gonna skip till we get closer to Peleliu Island. Here we are once again. You guys are with me. The Alpha to 2000. Going to back to 236. We're near Peleliu Island.
Get ahead.
The enemies. Let's see if we can take some shots at them. They're coming right for us this time. And there's some guys behind them as well. Wow, these guys are really fast.
Attention, fighters, get ahead!
Wow, I was shaken by them flying so close to me. We're gonna go nuts. Second round and this third round. For number 7.
Number 1, good position,
oh, I got
some.
Maybe my rear gonna get some. Hit him. No, I hit him.
Number 1, he's going down. Number 2, gun kill, gun kill.
Alright, how close are we? Not close enough. Damn it. Maybe we'll dive.
Need some help over here.
Some speed and get over there. So I don't think we're gonna be able to dive bomb anyway, so might as well lose the altitude.
Fighters,
5
o'clock.
Yeah, there's fighters every o'clock, dude.
I'll be right there.
Let's go, we're going down. Might as well open up my radiator and cool down my engine. And there were some guns to the right, yeah. Okay, some of my guys made it. Squadron, ground targets. Mission complete.
This is 4. Anybody? Get him off me.
Yeah, they should get me. The flak? Yeah.
Roger, beginning our attack. This is 3. Roger, beginning our attack. This is 5. On the way. Get him off me. This is 4. Roger, beginning our attack. This is 1. No.
Oh, damn. Get him off me.
This is 6. Roger that. This is 2. I'm bailing out.
Uh oh. What happened?
This is 2. Mayday, mayday, I'm going down.
My bombs went really well.
This is 4. I got one!
Fighters, 10 o'clock high.
We're getting the fuck out of here, man. We're not staying around.
I'm taking it!
Bail out, bail out! Guys, do your job! We need help! This is 3.
My head is smoking.
Get him off me.
You can't even see in front of me.
Direct
in,
target destroyed.
Rejoin. Everybody rejoin.
Roger,
got some holes in my wings. Man, trees are shooting at me. What the fuck? Yeah, man, what the hell is going on with my airplane? Rear gun, are you okay? I think he's alive. Yeah, he's moving. And then the ones over there.
Number 5.
Number 5, come on, rejoin.
I'll be right
Number four, don't die.
Get him off me. Three block low.
Tactical. Rejoin. Rejoin.
Roger, this is four. I got him.
Is this guy coming at me? It's up to you, rear gunner. Is he looking at him? The rear gunner is looking at something else.
Attention, fire.
This guy ditching? Engine overheat, of course. Oh yeah, sneaking. Yeah, I'm seriously rolling hard to the right, left right now. Gotta trim my aim around to the right. Enough fuel as long as I'm not leaking. I think my
I got it. Hang on.
My friends are long gone. There's a Corsair out there, two of them.
Number four, this is bad. Reach anybody. This is three. Need some help over here.
I'm just gonna try to go northward.
I'm gonna try and ditch.
Oh, number four is going down. We're getting shot at. There's an enemy right on top of us.
Number one, he's going down.
Just shot someone down. So can we shoot this guy down? My engine's dying. Fuck. Come on, come on. My engine's dying. I gotta get away from the enemy waters. I think close to the land is all Japanese territory. If I bailed out or dished out here, I will get captured. It's my best interest to stray far from the land, go eastward, vector 90, as far as I can before my engine dies. Otherwise, you would never make it back home. So it's in your best interest to fight for your lives.
Attention, fighter. Five
I'm gonna have to ditch. Hopefully, I'm far away enough. Where are you gonna? Alright, let's bail. I'm captured! No! How close were we? We weren't even close at all. I was trying to make it out here. There's no way we could have made it. Well, at least we're not drowned. We're captured. Alright, let's take a look at the one I shot at this guy. The SPD-3 shooting at him. I should be going down soon. Little mustache. Well, he's got a lot of backup. He's still climbing. He's smoking and he's leaking. He's still climbing. Yeah, his engine's dying. SPD-3 is trying to shoot him down. Hits some holes in his right wing.
Attention,
a little dauntless
fighter.
Pride
with the three.
Get this guy. Leader of the Zeros. Sense is dying. It's gonna ditch. No? It's gonna ditch. And I did a fishtail and broke his airplane. But 3 is alive, number 4 is alive, but it's shot to all hell. Number 7, number 2 is alive, flying up high, being chased by enemy number 11 and probably 12. Not sure who this guy is, but he's bailed out. This guy's already in the boat, probably captured as well. Take a look at the enemy side. This is the enemy number 1 that just dished. This guy doesn't have brothers. I don't know what number this guy is. This guy's number 6. That's probably number 5. We got a brother and number 6 is following him. 8, 11, 12. That's it. Oh boy. So we gotta do it again. Number 3. We did what we were supposed to do, but we couldn't make it back home. Let's go. I'll be back once we get closer. Here we go. Try number 3. There's Peleliu out there. My guys are backing off.
Attention, fighters! Get ahead!
There are these
guys. Running back, please assist!
Let's fly right back at them. Clip that guy's wing. 4 more on the right, 4 more in front.
This is one. Anybody? Get him off me!
This guy's way too high for me. Killed the, I think the number 1 of the enemy. Shoot at me right now. Close? No, we're not close, damn it. He's gonna dive on me. I turn.
Yep. Defense 2. Anybody, where am I here?
Dive.
This is 1. Hey, oh damn! Get him out! This is 1. I'm taking hit!
Damn it. What? Someone's next to me.
Attention, fighters! 7 o'clock.
That's diving with me. Yeah, that guy. It's 3 of them. 4 of them. Fuck, the 4th one got me. What am I supposed to do against 4 zeros? 5 zeros? What the fuck? Alright, everyone. Kill everyone.
This is 2. Roger, engage.
This is 3. Roger, we'll take care of them.
This is 4.
Roger, here we go. Attacking bandits.
Everywhere.
5. Roger,
look at one of them.
Guys, do your job! We need help!
This is
5.
Damn. Need some help over here.
Push my plane to the point of stalling.
Attention,
whoa. 4 o'clock. This is 3. Copy. Attacking
this.
This is 5.
Who shot me?
We'll take care of him.
Can't even see them. No, it's not gonna happen. I'm gonna test my bombs.
Attention, fighters! 8 o'clock!
This is not gonna happen. So look at this guy. That's not the guy shooting at me.
Number 6 is 6. Damn, play my
game.
This is 5. I got it, hang on!
It's my rear gunner dead?
Attention,
it's not
fighter,
shooting at all.
6 o'clock.
That's crazy. They have a shot at me. No chance. Yeah, my rear gunner was long dead. That's why I wasn't shooting. Look at that. Look at that. I can't even count that many blue airplanes. It's all after me. This fucking three Corsairs having fun out there. Shooting at a number four that's already dead. My number three came to help, but now he's gonna die. That's no help. Yeah, I was like, I was being attacked by a swarm of piranhas or sharks or I don't know. Everyone was like having a turn at me. But yeah, I'll be back once again. All right, try number four. That's where we gotta go. Straight for us once again.
Attention, fly
right at
get ahead.
Oh, they're gonna climb up. Four more dots back there. Uh-oh, rear gunner's killed? How did I kill the rear gunner? My arms hit the camera. And shot me in the face.
Jump, hit the cell.
And here we go. You guys are here. And toward Peleliu. Still ways out there, actually. The altitude 2000. 1900 actually. Trying to make it out there. I see the dots.
Attention,
out there.
Fighter, get ahead.
The zeros, four of them.
Running back, clear the thing.
They see us. Right in front of them, of course, they see us. Fly to our right.
Attention, fighter, 4 o'clock.
There's four more in front. Let's draw them up.
This is three. Top.
Attention, fighter, 1 o'clock.
Take some shot at some of these guys. How close are they?
Damn, get him off me.
Some of them are right on top of us. How close are we? Not close. I don't know why my tracking arm is so messed up. Five behind me.
Attention, fighter, 7 o'clock. This is two. Damn.
Someone else
shooting.
Number one shooting. crew that was killed.
Number two, hit the field.
Way too low. Ooh, and my bomb exploded on me.
This is 3. Oh, wait, this is 3. Damn, get him off me.
Wait, no chance. Alright, we gotta climb up higher. Just can't get past them. I'm just not fast enough. So if we don't have the speed advantage, we have to have the altitude advantage. So I'm gonna climb up faster. Try to get out there. Hopefully I can get to Peleliu before we get shot at. We're climbing. Climbing like hell. Altitude 4400 meters. Still a little bit further to go. Guys just backed off.
Runner attack, please assist.
We are under attack really.
Fighters, 1 o'clock.
1 o'clock. There they are. Way below. Alright, hopefully now we can gain some speed. Get out there. Now the bad news is that we still gotta go down, descend, and do some ground attack. It's harder to attack the ground when you're further up. And when you go back down, the guns on the ground will shoot at you. And once you're low, the zeros will easily get to you. So it's still a very tough mission, but at least we can get the first part done. It's just to get to the island alive.
Attention,
zeros
fighters,
are climbing up quite quickly though.
Attention, fighters! 5 o'clock low!
F4Us are back there. Zeros are to my right.
This is 1. Anybody? Need some help over here?
Return to base immediately. Over.
What, number 1? You said number 1? Did we dive down without anyone else? Number 1. Let's see.
Heading
first 4
0,
of the zeros, they're flying along with us, trying to catch up to us. Where are we? We are almost at the island.
Yeah. Fighter,
11
o'clock, get him off me.
Alright. Complete everyone. Attack the flags underneath.
This is
2.
Unable. This is
3. Of course not, because we're so up high.
Unable to
we're up so high.
Second
down. Unable. Attention,
fighting. 5 o'clock.
The dive bombing at these guns below. To attack the flags. And they're gonna have an easy time shooting at me when I'm diving right at them.
This is 2. Roger,
beginning
our attack.
This is 3. Copy. Attacking now.
I gotta go.
Attacking.
I'm gonna fly out of here.
Get him off me.
Four. Anybody? Get him off me.
I don't care if my bombs hit or not.
Guys, we need help.
Look at that. It's blue airplanes everywhere.
Holy crap!
Target destroyed.
We were able to get one of the anti-aircraft guns. We're gonna fly the fuck away. Everyone, get the flags and then fly out there, out of there.
This is 3. Copy. Attacking now. This is 4. Roger. Beginning our attack.
This is 6. Attention, fighters.
Looks like number 3 dropped his bombs. Number
6
is still doing something. Number 6 dropped his bomb. Alright, if everyone's dropped your bombs, rejoin.
This is 3. Roger. Regrouping. This is 3. We got him. He's on fire.
But 3's back there. Crosshairs are flying up top.
This is 6. Anybody, get him off me.
Maybe number 3 will make it. I don't know what happened to everyone else.
Six. I've taken him.
Number 6 is going down. But we gotta go. This is the only chance we
have. 11 o'clock.
It's a flight. Playing this one. Fire. Number 3, maybe he'll make it. Let's go number 3. Who else is alive? Squadron. Tactical 8. Legion. Number 3 is the only one. Getting shot at. I don't know what took the Corsair so long to get there. I'm gonna try to get some altitude while I have the chance in case these zeros come at us.
Number
3 is being attacked. The Corsair is number 3. Yeah, it's not this number 3, it's the Corsair number
3.
Let's go number 3. Climb up with me.
Four, return to base immediately. Yes.
So it's very, very dangerous here. The AI is getting smarter. The defense is getting tougher. And the airbase itself is a lot tougher than how it was at Tarawa. Harold, I think the airbase at Beisho only had one gun and it was usually destroyed even before we got there. So there was not an issue to us. But here there's at least a half a dozen guns with the grenade. I think number 3 is still with me and I don't think there's any blue planes flying behind them. You never know. So here we are flying over the big island of Palau. I don't know the name of it. I think we made it. What? I think Corsair number 1 went back home. It's clear to land. It's really, really strange. I see a ship down here. I think Corsair number 1 engaged an enemy early on and then he went back home, and number 2, 3, and 4 they flew on out to Peleliu at their own pace. I don't know, it's really strange what happened, but I think I'm gonna make it and number 3 is gonna make it and everyone else, they will not be returning home. Actually, ship down there, I really hope that U.S. ship. We're just gonna descend. Let's go. That's a carrier. That's the other carrier. Yeah, these are U.S. carriers. So we're gonna land on the one far in front. So number 3. Anyone else who's alive, please return to base. I'm just gonna try to land from this angle. Not even gonna circle around. So the only way we could have made it was to have a huge altitude advantage and half as aim our bombs and get the hell out of there before they could catch up to us. airplane. Is gonna circle around. Love. Man, it's good to be here. All right. Man, that was tough. That was the only first mission. So we took off circling around. We flew the fuck up there. We rose up to altitude 4,400 meters or something like that. Then we came out here and we dove right at the triple A's. We were able to destroy one of them. The Corsairs got destroyed. The SBD-5s got destroyed. And even some of the zeros got shut down. Yeah, that's tough. But that was the first mission. We just had to retry 5 or 6 times. But yeah, Shelby killed in action. Fox killed in action. Olson killed in action. Ars and Ziano killed in action. So we lost 2, 4, 5 and 6. So Vernet made it. We made it. And I don't know if any of the Corsairs made it. But yeah, that was tough.